hit in the cutscene. He's such an angry boy.
Hmm?
I said he's such an angry boy.
Your objective is to slay the beast. Don't lose sight of it.
Everybody's getting drunk before the fight. Don't forget your ammo.
When that thing's exhausted, it'll start. Yep, I got it, it's fine. When the energy
pool is dried up, it'll return. Alright, so same combo. Green on the tail. Chip away on the claws. Use your surrounding head and Q on the back. Absorbing already?
Oh, well, okay then.
Oh, there's no energy.
Yeah, nice.
There's no energy here or on the second level, so.
So we should go straight to third floor.
Well, once we smack him around a little bit.
Yeah.
All right, solid work. Keep it up, everyone.
All right, he's poisoned.
Putting up a hard shell powder.
Really?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, I'm fine. He's just... Fuck!
Alright. If you wanna... Oh, I guess I'm tanking again.
Alright, he's moving on.
Concentrate on breaking off its parts.
Yeah, where the real fight begins.
Yep.
Alright. I'll give you an opportunity to get aggro there, Steve.
Gonna try and wear it out so it runs out of energy.
We can use those weathered rocks for something, you think?
his head beacon. Yeah, it is, but I'll beacon it anyway since I'm here.
How are we doing on the back?
I'm trying, it's like.
Alright, remember when his belly starts glowing, start focusing on the belly. Oh, it's on Arena.
Flynn shot him off me. Oh, well, this is bad. If you can mount him, this would be the best time.
I would love to. He just keeps roaring and throwing me out of the air. Because he's a prick. Here we are.
Did you get him?
Yep.
Nice.
Once I am done flying, I will try to lead him over to some of the areas. Wait, no, he hasn't done his blast yet.
No, he hasn't. Oh, he's healing
now. No more aggro now.
He's gonna drop him on himself.
Oh god. Come on, stand up, stand up.
Go, 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 go.
Depends on who has aggro.
Not it.
Really? Did he say that explosion was gnarly Kuga?
What's that?
The NPC called that explosion gnarly Kuga.
He's a dork. What do you expect?
Life powder, guys.
All right, I've got some.
Yeah, I have quite a few as well.
Oh shit, I'm stunned. That's bad.
Son of a bitch!
No! God damn it!
Stay. Heal. No, his chest is glowing now.
Yep.
Alright, I got aggro. Oh, hey, nice job, guys. And captured in video. Why did I just get you knocked me off with your... Knock me off with your greatness. Alright, he's got no more heals available to him. Pulling him to the next area. Those crabs can shield you from attacks. Watch for the best over here, big boy. No! Come on. Come on. There you go. There's a good boy. There's a good boy. That's what I thought. Alright, where's our next one? Oh, this, oh hey!
Pot.
Alright, go on to the next one if he doesn't.
Whee!
Running. Oh shit.
Believe.
Somebody else killed him.
Yeah, but we have 10 minutes, so we should be okay.
Let's get him over here. Oh, is he tired?
Yep.
He was.
Come on, over here. Over here. I don't know if you just can't see me or what.
Well, we broke something.
Horn, I think.
Come on. A little bit more.
Yeah, one of his horns.
Alright, there you go. Good job. Is there any more puddles anywhere?
I don't think so. I think that's it.
No, there's gas over there. Where he's facing.
Whoever gets aggro on him. Come over there. Stay down if he knocks you down. Safi. Alright, he's gotta be on the ropes. Ow.
He's targeting you, Hugo.
Yeah,
the gas is over here.
I'm going. Come on, Felicia.
Just smack the ground.
Nice.
Tails weaken.
Give me that tail, damn it.
You still haven't cut the tail?
Nope.
Nope. He's being a dick.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, man, I'm hitting it for like 1,000.
Careful. It's the big explosion. Do I have any more gas? Got him. Nice job, guys.
There we go.
Have a seat, Safi.
I'm really gonna quickly gonna check Safi siege info. Looks like we broke everything except for the legs and wings and the back.
Yeah, I couldn't get the back.
But I mean, everything else is worth 100 points each, so.
We got his chest, so you know.
Yeah,
like, I was able to clip him with the tip of my greatsword for 1,200.
Nice.
Nice.
How many points do we get for the chest?
100.
200.
200?
200.
And the tail is 400, right?
I can't remember, but the chest was definitely 200, so...
Kill severed is 120, and we got it the previous run.
Oh, that's
yeah.
Right. Yeah, so we did actually get credit for it. Alright, so let's see what we did. Hopefully 15 or higher. Hard claw... This one, we broke the dam.
Reward level 15.
Level 15?
Yep.
He's worth a lot of master rank.
He is.
Yes, he is. Oh, sure.
Yep, level 15. How high can you get anyway, 20?
I don't know.
Alright, good luck on your drops, guys. A lot of stuff.
Yeah, it is. And we get four weapons. Nice.
Nice. Alright, come on. Give me what I want. Yes, Safi Shatter Axe.
Nice.
I already have the Drag Axe. I already have the Hell Axe. Aqua Spear. Aqua Crusher. Ice. Aqua Shot. Hell's Aqua Buster. Let's see. Shatter Claws. And. Shatter Burster. Let's see how many. Alright. Nice, guys. I'll give you the link to the video once I get it up on YouTube.